Now, here is the distinguished composer, Henry Mancini. The Academy Award winner has written such hits as The Days of Wine and Roses, Moon River, Two for the Road, so many of them. He now plays one of his first big musical hits, Peter Gunn. But first, let's... What was your first hit? What was your first?
I think we just played it.
Is that so?
Yeah, 10 years ago.
Oh, fine. Where do you come from originally?
Born in Cleveland. I have to get that in. But raised in a place called West Aliquippa, Pennsylvania.
Oh, Lord, Lord. I've been there.
You have?
Yeah. You weren't there the day I was there.
No.
No, there were quite a few people in the main street.
Yes, there were. Huh?
All talking about you.
Thank you, Eddie. Thank you so
much. Let's have a wonderful hand for a wonderful American artist.